Electromagnetic radiation refers to waves or particles that propagate through space, including phenomena like light and radio waves. Let's explore examples to see how electromagnetic radiation is present in our daily experiences. Radio wave. Radio waves belong to the spectrum of electromagnetic radiation. Infrared. Infrared radiation is a form of electromagnetic radiation utilized in remote controls, medical imaging, and associated with the perception of heat. Ultraviolet. Ultraviolet light is a form of electromagnetic radiation responsible for sunburns and tanning. Television transmitter. Television transmitters generate and emit electromagnetic waves, which carry television signals to receivers, enabling the transmission of information through electromagnetic radiation. Gamma ray. Gamma radiation is a high-energy form of electromagnetic radiation often used in medical imaging. X-ray. X-rays are a powerful form of electromagnetic radiation capable of penetrating through objects. Visible light. Visible light, the segment of the electromagnetic spectrum we can see, enables us to perceive colors and shapes. Microwave. Microwaves are a type of electromagnetic radiation commonly employed in cooking and communication. Heat. When wood burns, it emits electromagnetic radiation in the form of visible light and heat. So, that's electromagnetic radiation. If you found this short explanation informative, don't forget to hit the like button, share the video, and subscribe to the channel.